but its PC business is also a big concern. And as Josh Lipton reports, Intel has a strategy to overcome it.
Research firm IDC reports that PC shipments fell 11% in the fourth quarter, the largest year-over-year drop in the industry's history. The market is under pressure from the popularity of mobile devices such as smartphones and tablets. And that is bad news for Intel.
They derive two-thirds of their revenue from the PC market, which contributes about half of the company's profit. Management is tasked with growing bottom line profits, which is a challenge when your PC market is not in growth mode, which it hasn't been for several years.
But Intel's CEO, Brian Krzanich, is well aware of this trend, which is why he's looking to diversify Intel's business. In addition to PCs, he's focused on selling chips for data centers, which handle the workloads of mobile apps. For example, when users open the Facebook app on their smartphones, it's probably Intel providing the processing power that displays all those videos. Financial analysts like Friedman are betting on continued growth in the data center business.
We expect that next year it actually can contribute more than half of the company's profits, as data centers growing at least double digits, and we're calling for a 15 to 16% growth year.
But there are risks for this business, namely whether cloud giants like Amazon and Microsoft could use their leverage to demand cheaper prices for Intel's data center chips. But Krzanich dismisses that concern.
Always make sure you take care of those customers and you know, please them as much as you need to keep them coming back. Secondly, is keep driving technology such that people have to go, you know, they want to go buy your parts. There's a need for the performance that you're going to provide.
And Krzanich is putting his money where his mouth is. Intel recently completed a $17 billion acquisition of Altera. That could provide the company with more specialized chips for the data centers of the future and help to offset some of the pressure in the PC market. For Nightly Business Report, I'm Josh Lipton in San Francisco.